Hey guys, remember when we explored RPG Maker alternatives together? Well, turns out I was holding back a secret stash I can't keep to myself anymore, so I had to do an update. I've uncovered even more incredible game engines, and some of them are absolute gems. And a few picks are so interesting, you'll be like, oh, I want to try that. There's something for everyone. There might be a software that might become your next favorite. Alright, let's check them out. RPG Playground. Ever wanted to play a game like RPG Maker on your mobile? Well, this tool is like a drag-and-drop version of RPG Maker. It's super interesting as it runs online right in your web browser and on your mobile devices. You can build your game and have a lot of fun by simply dragging and dropping items into your world, then share it with the community. It's free, easy to use, and is perfect for personal projects, prototyping, or games you make with friends just for fun. The graphics resemble RPG Maker XP, which many users still love and prefer. SRPG Studio feels like RPG Maker's cousin. It has the same approachable interface that is easy to pick up, but is built specifically for tactical RPGs. If you're a fan of tactical RPGs like Fire Emblem or Final Fantasy Tactics, this one is for you. It comes with built-in systems for grid movement, range attacks, class changes, and more. You can customize characters, skills, maps easily, and it works with images and sounds just like RPG Maker does, so you can totally customize the look and feel of your game. I encourage you to check out their Japanese website, srpgworld.com, with over 900 free materials, including scripts, music tracks, animations, character sprites, and more. SRPG Studio is very beginner-friendly and has a free trial version. It also lets you script deeper features using JavaScript if you want, but it's totally usable without any coding at all. RPG Paper Maker. Love 2.5D style RPG games? Pretty close to the RPG Maker series, RPG Paper Maker is a free game maker engine with a twist that creates a full 3D world with 2D sprites, a blend that looks really cool and refreshing. RPG Paper Maker comes with retro-inspired graphic assets that feel like a mix of JRPG and Paper Mario, and it also uses JavaScript so you can add your own plugins. It's free for personal use so you can build your game and then pay for commercial license when you're ready. RPG Architect. Believe it or not, RPG Architect is a new and super ambitious engine made by a solo developer. He's been deeply involved in the RPG Maker community for years and built this software as a passion project, aiming to create a more flexible, powerful alternative. According to his own words, he's doing this alongside his day job, and the software isn't his primary source of income. He's simply driven by a desire to build the ideal RPG engine. How cool is that? It's a great tool for crafting RPGs, offering unlimited layers, 2D design with a sleek 3D style visual mode, and a fully customizable battle systems. On top of that, RPG Architect is continuously evolving based on community feedback, which is pretty rare for a solo-led project at this scale. RPG in a Box. From pixel to voxel, RPG in a Box is a voxel-based isometric engine, same grid-based as RPG Maker, but it's fully 3D, so if you're a fan of Minecraft as well, this engine might be a good pick for you. No knowledge of programming or modeling is required. 001 Game Creator. A drag-and-drop RPG engine that lets you build classic-style RPGs with tile maps, turn-based combat, and event scripting built right in. It's like RPG Maker, but with more flexibility and a native support for multiple platforms. Plus, there is a free version so you can dive in and start building right away. Let's not forget GameMaker, an engine made specifically for 2D game development. You can create point-and-click adventures, platformers, and even top-down RPGs. GameMaker uses its own language, which is beginner-friendly and powerful. There are plenty of tutorials on how to create game mechanics similar to RPG Maker, so make sure to check them out. Godot plus Tiled. This engine isn't as simple as RPG Maker and you'll need some scripting, but the community support is strong. While Tiled is just a map editor, pairing it with Godot gives you a solid base for grid-based RPGs. There are some great tutorials on how to make RPG Maker-styled games in Godot on YouTube as well, and the results look stunning. RPG Developer Bake-in, or Smile Game Builder, enables users to create RPGs without programming knowledge. Several game DLCs are available to enhance your projects. As you can see, you can create Minecraft-like 3D world with 2D character sprites, and it looks gorgeous. It definitely looks like a next step of RPG making. Unity and Unreal Engine. This is a great example of an RPG game built in Unity. Both engines allow you to create RPG games for free, but they require some coding knowledge. You might need to buy assets from other creators. Prepare to build a game from scratch, but the freedom of customization is impressive. You can create amazing 2D games with Unreal Engine, and this guy teaches you on how to do that. The results speak to themselves. Alright, inventory full? I hope you had fun exploring all these new options with me. Let me know which one you're tempted to download first, or if you tried one already. As always, thanks for watching, like and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll be back with more goodies soon. Keep making cool stuff!